One of our state's fiercest creatures turned up in a locker room at Milwaukee's Central Post Office.
Can't get enough of that video. 12 News' Terry Sater shows us as the badger gets really up close and explains why this rare sighting may make history. New at 10.
Take a good look. You could live in Wisconsin your whole life and never get this good a look at a wild badger chased out of all places, a downtown Milwaukee post office locker room. We asked a UW Milwaukee badger researcher if today's sighting is rare.
In daylight, certainly. In the city, yes. They're generally solitary, nocturnal, they live underground.
Dr. Emily Latch is running the Wisconsin Badger Genetics Project, gathering badger DNA to learn more about them, as well as tracking DNR reporting history.
To my knowledge, there haven't been any badgers reported in Milwaukee County. Every other county in Wisconsin except for Milwaukee County.
So how did the badger end up in downtown Milwaukee? The postal facilities are right along the river, and wildlife experts say it's a natural pathway.
This time of year, they're out, they're really active. You know, it's just after winter, it's spring, so they're really active. And they're just looking for places to be.
They made it in the fall, and so now the females, they have delayed implantation, and so they're just having their offspring now. So a lot of the badgers that you'll see around are solitary males and females with cubs.
And she says it's likely the one discovered at the Milwaukee post office, a male. Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Today's badger ran off unharmed, but Dr. Latch says a badger can be very dangerous if cornered. If you would like to know more about the Wisconsin badger and Dr. Latch's research, you can look for the link at WISN.com.